What's going on, champs? And wow, that's loud. Hold on, let me turn that down for you. What's going on, champs and champettes? It's your boy P-Bad. Sorry for that little mishap there. I guess I should have took that into consideration. Edit these audio levels real quick. I'm playing Elephant Quest. Welcome to Flash Feature, where I play Flash games on the internet. Because there's a lot of good ones out there. Don't get me wrong, there's a lot of good ones out there. So let's get this started. The weather was fine, and everyone decided it was a great day outside. To be outside, whatever. Elephant dressed up in his finest bowler cap. But while walking through the meadow, that bully woolly decided that he liked the elephant's hat better than his. I like that hat, though. I don't know, that's pretty baller. Woolly took the hat from Elephant, cackling menacingly as he ran away. The thief! But Elephant knew he had to get his hat back, and he would stop at nothing to get it. Win! That seems like a pretty thick story. So what do we... Arrow keys are to move, up is to jump, or we could use the WASD, we could use WAST as well. Press down. Man, that Woolly is terrible! Move around by pressing WAST, or arrow keys. You can follow Woolly through that door by pushing the down key. What's a down key? Oh, what's a down key? Okay. And I thought he was stating a question, not asking a question. Okay. You discovered a new area. Woo! I like this game so far, not gonna lie. Baller as hell. It's like a platformer mixed with it. It's like a Paper Mario, kinda. Like the Super Paper Mario. All these enemies everywhere! I'm glad you have weapons to help protect us. Fire by pressing the mouse button. Oh, so I better use WAST then. Uh-oh, you clicked out. Oops. Oh, baller! That is so baller as hell, bro. You have no idea. So can I just like... No, I'm gonna have to jump over here before I do it. Crowler. Oh, it shows a little XP bar as well. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, we have a laser, bro. There's no way they're gonna survive. Peace, crawler. Huh. Oh, man. That was awesome. Did you level up? Can you spend your level... You can spend your level up credits to buy ability points by clicking the buttons at the top right. Oh, I provide the laser. Ability points get spent on skills, which allow you to become even more awesome than you already are. I don't know if that's possible, man. I guess that's a swim. Oh my god, this is intriguing. Look at this. Look at this chart. This is crazy. Oh boy, I'm gonna have a ball. Okay, well, what do you want to level up first? Charisma? I assume that's charisma. Intelligence, dexterity, or agility. I think I'm going to want to go dexterity first. I'm guessing dexterity makes it so you earn more XP faster. Charisma. I'm guessing you can... Intelligence. Agility. I think we're gonna go dexterity. Not gonna lie. I think we're gonna go dexterity. We have another one to spend though, I think. And we'll go charisma. It works. Dexterity. Damage done by weapons. Ability to aim weapon. Ability to jump. Minions to help fight. What? Minifant swarm. I want a minifant swarm. That's baller. Okay, I'm liking it. Oh my god, this map looks confusing. Look at this. This is the world map, right? This looks confusing. Alright, resume game. Let's do this thing. What do we... Next area. Pokey, you see my friend Buffalo yet? He's quite a character. Oh, let's do this thing. Is this Buffalo? No, Mark. Hello, Offent. Pardon my sudden quest line, but can you help me find Mr. Snuggles Bear? Quest added. Go find Mark's teddy bear in the caves. I lost him somewhere in the caves. A place you haven't been yet, probably. I'll give you a reward if you can find him for me. I want a reward. What's that balloon? I want balloon. No, I want that balloon. I can't make this jump. Balloon! Can I get rid of this? Okay, great. Woo, found a balloon. You have 1 of 10 balloons. Press down. Hello, Fent. I am Bob, one of the famous Bob Balloon Brothers. I am the most famous one, of course. I love balloons! I would love to see 3 balloons if you can find them. Let me know. Alright, I got it. Find 3 balloons and show them to Bob. Alright. No, get rid of that. Oh, it goes away automatically, I suppose. The W.
Yo, yo, Mr. E, how you doing? I need you to toss a message to my homie Finn, Duke. No clue where he be. Find him and he'll drop you a sweet gift. Shit.
Yo, Mr. W's my boy. I ain't gonna lie. Mr. W's my boy.
Oh, no, I didn't talk to that green one.
Go back. I'm not ready for the caves yet. Talk to the green one first.
All these locked doors. How unfortunate. I know there's a key somewhere down in the caves. Maybe you'll find it.
So now I have 2 quests down in the caves? Is there a way I can check my quests? I assume this is Q, right? No, that's quality. Menu. Nope, that's mute. Pause. Game pause. Nope. Click this. Yes. Quests. Oh, there we go. That's a lot. That's better.
Okay. I see.
Go find Mark's teddy bear in the caves, and find the key in the caves is another one, right? Alright. That's good. Let's go. Cave time. Wow, there's a lot of guys in the cave. Oh, no, I have the minion. I have my... Oh, no, that's not a good guy. I thought that was an elephant minion because he's blue as well. I suppose not, though. These are all bad guys. God, I really need to raise my intelligence so my laser starts swirling all over the place like that. Oh, I can't jump down there yet. There's no way. I'm probably gonna need a little special ability, you know?
Get on my level. Level 4. Oh, no! I clicked the wrong button! It brought me to the website! No! No, now it's bringing me Camtasia!
Oh, God, that was close. That was a close one. Alright. We got the game back. No worries, guys. Clear bonus. Killed all enemies for a 16 bonus. I like it like that. Okay. We're raising, what do we say, our intelligence? Good. What? Credits to spend 5? I like it. We'll spend credits like a boss, bro. We want more intelligence. And more intelligence. And more HP. And one more... We want agility. We need to even it out, kinda. Alright. Burn those ability points. Oh, we haven't even spent the ability points yet. Okay. Charisma. Dexterity. All that intelligence. Oh, we can spend it on other things. Dumb P-Bet. Oh, I kind of jumped into that one. I would have evened it out. Ability to jump, ability to deflect damage, direct health bonus. We'll take the health bonus. Alright, going back to game.
Ring.
Okay. So I see... Oh, it doesn't seem like it's that... Oh, this guy has a lot of health. Look at the Nudger, bro. Look at the Nudger. Freaking overpowered. OP! Nerf the Nudger, bro. Nerf the Nudger. How much HP are you gonna give him? Juggernaut guy. Juggernaut guy. Get out of here. Let's go. I assume that since the teddy bear was the first quest, that it would be, you know, the first thing I found in the caves, but apparently not. Let's just take these guys out while we have a good lowdown on them. Come in my zone of fire. Oh god, not another Nudger. Oh god, overpowered Nudger, no! Okay, that was a close one. Okay, got rid of that guy. Door's locked. What does this guy want?
Jump!
Hello, Fent. I am Bobbington, one of the famous Bob Balloon Brothers. I am the most famous one, of course. Oh, of course. I love balloons! Would you mind? I would love to see 10 balloons if you can find them, let me know. So I have to find all the balloons and show them to this guy? Seems overpowered. I only have 1. Okay, so let's, level up. We have 2 credit points to spend. Let's spend, well, what do we have now? Ability point map. 15. We need an agility. Oh, we already have an agility. We'll just go agility, dexterity. I kind of want to go charisma, because I want to see what cantering, how cute you look. I want to look cute, bruh. I want to look cute as hell. Let's level my guy up. Spend your credits. So that's charisma. And that was another, let's just go another HP, just for the hell of it. Okay, charisma, cantering, how cute you look. How cute do I look now? Let me see how cute I look. I don't look any cuter. It doesn't look like I look any cuter, or am I just missing something? That my guy got cuter ears, bro, because it looks kind of different. Another balloon. 2 out of 10 balloons. I need one more to finish that one quest. Wow, this is very close quarters combat. Oh, I leveled up again. How cute. Damn, I be leveling up like mad, dog. Intelligence and charisma. Charisma. Quest uptake. XP bonuses granted on quests. I'll take it. And credits awarded on each level up. Ability to skip spike damage. I think I'll take more credits. Oh, skip spike? I'll take it. Because it seems like that'd be really important. I want to kind of test that out too, so I might kind of risk some HP here. Don't blame the player, blame the spikes, people. You heard it right. You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen. Kill, 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 kill! No! Okay. Sorry if I'm screaming, guys. I get into stuff. Kill. Oh, there's a lot of nudgers or crawlers or whatever. Kill, kill, kill. Wow, there's a lot of enemies. I'm like, this is like boosting XP. This isn't even fair. I found the key. That's a good thing. I didn't find the teddy bear yet. Kill the nudger, P-Bat. Come on, you got it. You got it, dog. Oh, there's a little heart down there. Come on, and we're good. Oh, can't even there we go. Added to your inventory. All right. Let's start going up this way, because I'd assume... Is that key just going to follow me? That's kind of annoying. It's attached to a string, which it seems to be attached to my elephant peni, but I could be wrong. Oh, it's attached to the length of his... It's attached to his thigh, then. Whoa, buddy, nice try. Spawn cam me, why don't ya? Oh, I see. We're going to need to level up our jump to even get through there. That's... Oh, good times, good times. Alright, we're gonna quickly get out of this cave, and then we're gonna end the... Ooh, unclick the screen, so real. We're gonna get out of this cave and end the episode here, the first episode of Elephant Quest, Flash feature. Kill Nudger. Oh god, they're all coming for me. They know I'm ballin'. I have 4 credits to spend, that's a lot of credits, dog. Oh, I see, so if you kill all the enemy... I didn't even notice the teddy bear! Nice. Jump! I want to kind of see that canceling out the spike. Oh, that didn't do anything. Let's get out of here. Alright. Whoa! No! A lot of bad guys. No. We want to get back. We want to get out of here. Go. No. Kill all the bad guys. Kill all the repulsors. Go. Get that one. Okay, we got one down. Okay, we're going to get 2 down right in a second here. We're going to get 2 down. One's coming up. And you're dead. No. Get that guy. Yes. We're too baller. We're too legit to quit. Okay. We're gonna have to climb our way back up now. There's more enemies in this area because it hasn't told us that there's no more enemies, did it? Unless I missed it. I didn't see it though. Getting out of here. Oh, okay. More enemies. New area. Okay. We wanna get back to the... Oh, looks like if we go a bit more right, we'll be back in the main area. By the minimap. Level 10! Now 6 credits to spend. God damn. What's the secret? Oh, intelligence. Okay. It's kind of evening out here. Yeah. Dexterity, agility, charisma, dexterity. Oh, okay. That seemed like it evened it out a little bit. Oh, we should have got more agility. Never mind. But it's no big deal. Dexterity. Speed of elephant travel. Ability to gain re-health. Damage done by weapons. Ability to regain health, that seems a bit important. How cute you look, forget that. HP bonuses granted on quests. I bet there's gonna be a quest like with a female elephants, and they're gonna be like, oh, you're so cute, but you're not cute enough yet. It's like, damn it, should have leveled that up. Acrobatics, ability to jump, ability to deflect damage, direct health bonus. Ability to jump. Ability to aim weapon, credits awarded on each level up. And we're gonna do that again. Speed of elephant, ability to regain health, we'll do that. Yeah, that seems pretty legit. Alright. We want to go a bit more to the right. Oh, we're probably dropping down. No! What? Oh, no! So do we have, like, unlimited... Do we have unlimited lives? It seems that way. Oh, we were supposed to go in the door. Silly B-Bat. Jerks are for kids. Okay. Oh, God. Get on my level. Do I still have... I don't really understand. What's the penalty for dying? I haven't really noticed. Ugh! What's the penalty for dying? Oh, well. I'm pretty sure this is the way back up, so... Let's get these quests done. Grasslands. Who was the guy that wanted the key? Was it this guy? All these locked doors. How unfortunate. I know that there's a key somewhere down in the caves. Maybe you'll find it. What? I found the key. How do I complete the quest? Let me see. Quests. Use the yellow key to unlock the door with the yellow lock. Oh, okay. It tells us. Let's do this thing. Shwing! Quest complete, right? No? 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 What? Let's go back in there for a second. Quest. Find the green... Oh, that's the whole thing against Wooly. That's the main quest. Oh, I gotcha. Go deliver a message to Duke. Teddy bear to Mark. Let's give the teddy bear to Mark before we go. I think this is Mark right here, right? Mark. Hey, did you find three balloons? No, that's Bob. This is Mark. Yeah, I think this is Mark.
Whoa! Oh my, awesome! Thank you for finding my bear! Here is a weapon to help you. Don't ask how I found it.
How'd you find it?
Oh, it's a double cannon all the way across the forest.
Okay, let's spend these credits and end the episode. By the looks of it, we needed more agility. Agility and I suppose some dexterity. So let's go back to the... That's not what we want. We want to spend your credits. So we want agility and dexterity. Agility. Can't get to a dexterity yet. Let's just follow this path and hope it's... Oh, that's the intelligence. Looks like as fast as we're gonna get there. Credit junkie. Let's do that. Let's go ahead and put ability to deflect damage just to even that out. Alright, guys. Episode 1. We're ending it, dog. We're ending it. We're gonna jump over him and jump back on the ledge. Even though we're gonna try again and jump on the ledge, and we're not gonna end the episode until we jump on the ledge. Yes. So guys, did you enjoy this? Be completely honest. If you enjoyed this, give the video a thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy it, give the video a thumbs down. I know you're a champ or a champette, so I really don't mind if you thumbs down. It's honesty. I appreciate honesty. And, you know, tell me the truth, guys. Did you enjoy it or not? So thumbs it up, thumbs it down, whatever you feel is necessary. It's your boy P-Bet signing out. Peace out.